An awesome neighbor, if you will, over here at the Southside Complex. This is a tight fraternity. It's professional coaching, whether you're coaching in the NCAA level or the National Football League.
They share a common building, a common job, and now a common passion, one that began long before either Mike Tomlin or Dave Wannstedt came to Pittsburgh.
St. Jude Hospital in Memphis, specializing in treating children with cancer and other catastrophic illnesses. Tomlin got involved as a college coach.
One of our community projects was on Fridays. I took the freshmen to St. Jude's on a weekly basis of home games. And we just visited and played with the kids and had a great time.
Wannstedt hosted a St. Jude event while coaching in Chicago. When he came home, he wanted to do something local, something that would also bring Pittsburgh's football powers closer together.
There really, I don't think, was an event where Pitt did something with the Steelers jointly. So Mike and I talked about it, and when we got the support and gave it a shot.
The Champions for Hope Gala was born. It's helped children like Owen Schaefer of Beaver Falls, diagnosed 9 years ago at St. Jude with an inoperable brain tumor. He's now 11, healthy, and his dad is grateful for the coach's support.
There's really not an off season for those guys, and for them to just devote the time to the great cause, it means a lot.
I'm a parent. And I can only imagine what those parents and those families go through when faced with the obstacles that they face.
Their involvement in the benefit is more than a working relationship. It's evolved into a friendship.
It's nice to be able to talk about something, even on a limited basis, sometimes just to get away from the football environment, if that makes sense. And particularly when you're doing something for a great cause.
It's also created a bond between their staffs.
The relationship with our staffs, I don't think it could work anywhere else in the country. You know, Pittsburgh and the way it's this whole thing was put together is very unique. It's the only setup like this in the country.